Hey guys, it's Bethany from the Dirty Gym. So today I'm going to be showing you guys roll to candlestick. So just some things to think about. We're keeping our abs engaged, holding that nice hollow position. And when we roll up, we're planting our feet in a natural squat position.